I'd call you after 10. And if you wanna make it, we could ride an aisle.
My dad is a musician, my mom works in music. So music is a part of my life, of course. I think for my first project, it really helped me discover like which sound or voice I wanted to do. I think my first project was really like me discovering music. It really helped me at that time. And now that I discovered, and now I know, I see, I'm taking another step to my music. I'm taking the basses that I have in my body, in my soul, and displace it somewhere else. And I will always be an Afro-American singer. But I think for my future music, the sound that I'm trying to make, they're needed, but I need to bring it somewhere else. But the meaning of my song Princess is, you guys can think that it's a very romantic song and me asking the hand of someone, but not at all. It's really a song that I wrote at a time where I was in this relationship and I thought I really wanted it. I actually didn't. And the song is more about saying to someone that I'm enough for them and that I want to be with them. But the fact that they treated me that way is that I'm gone now. Yeah, Princess is a very liberating song and not as romantic as people think, you know. I could be the princess, no. I focus on my work, I focus on my music, I focus on evolution. Evolution, I think, is the key to get out of this mess. I love Rima, I think she's from Amsterdam, and of course, Lucinia Guizard, she's from Belgium. You know, I will always choose my sisters, you know? Get all my band, all my musicians together and have a free concert in somewhere where everybody can drink and smoke and have no mask. This is my dream. Hi, I'm Crystal Murray and I'm one of the nominees for the Music Move Europe Talent Awards 2021.